Hey, Ski House Stratton fans. Just wanted you to get a taste of what it's like here on December 9th, just before the precipitation starts at Stratton. Now, we've got 35 degrees at the base. We're 31 at the summit, and we are socked in at the top. Probably a little frozen from it getting warm last night, but we'll see. We'll see what the deal is. 57 trails are open. 46 have been groomed. And, you know, we're going to have soft corduroy on the bottom half of the mountain. We're going to have a little bit firmer corduroy at the top. And the winds are over 40 at the top. So you can see the Gondi is not running right now. And there's really no need for it. But, you know, there are people here that came here just to ride on a gondola. So, hey, the skiing was really good yesterday. Big crowds, 55. They had the Masters, race, and they were all over the mountain racing on everything they could. And it doesn't make it right that they can do it, but they should be a little bit more cautious. That's all we're saying. It seems that the mountain has lost the elegance that it used to have, where people had some sort of safety in mind and also had a little bit of etiquette. So, hey, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get to Stratton. Woo, listen to that wind. Oh, by the way, I get a wish, 55.